sexy new look.
And I looked very different back then. I've done a 360 from when I started, I think that's all.